Hello, my name is Ray Gamer. Welcome back to XCOM 2. We continue where we last left off. I gotta adjust my placement. We got some new mods and assistances. We can now retrain Reapers, Skirmishers, and Crud. Yeah, the music's different.
No need to ask twice. Solid copy.
I'll be swift. You cannot run.
The aliens may have cleaned up the design, but these monsters are no better than the ones my father dealt with.
Plus, I love Metal Gear Rising music.
Commander, remember, no matter how tough things get down here, we can't evac until we complete the mission.
It's kind of risky. Not placed correctly.
The trap is set.
Yeah, I'm gonna nuke those guards. Oh, it raised the alert. I think they're spooked.
Oh my goodness.
Incoming! Over here!
Yeah, this mission is going by terribly. Oh great, he just wasted his moves.
I can give it a try. Do that then.
Oh, you can't do melee for disoriented.
I'm trusting you here.
I know that wife doesn't even try something, so I won't let it.
My ammunition is nearly depleted.
You mean into a spark charge?
Don't mind if I do. Be there soon.
Okay, you are fast.
Confirmed. Firebrand is setting up for evac. We've got multiple contacts closing on your position. It's an ambush. Hold your ground.
That guy might die from fire damage.
Advent troops here!
Let's see the fish!
My ammo is gone.
error for you. Two people are unconscious, there are a bunch of enemies on the floor that in no way on earth you're gonna be able to deal with. Yep. Reload! Hey, it's Dark Skies.
Move.
Yeah, reinforcements only start approaching as soon as we rescue the operative. So I think it might be a good idea to deal with that heavy unit first.
Good to go. My back. The time for hiding is over. The aliens may have cleaned up the design, but these monsters are no better than the ones my father dealt with.
But of course.
I will always find you.
Crud, I would have had it gone up there if I was able to.
Commander, remember, no matter how tough things get down here, we can't evac until we complete the mission.
Yeah, look at the placement.
Volk says I am to obey. I am on watch. It's not too far.
The patrols are moving closer.
I am quite good, you know. Now, no. Don't be shy.
Covering now. Affirmative. Covering now.
Music kind of picked up a bit.
Blending in. Heading out. Moving to Overwatch.
I will go. I'll watch closely.
Blending in. Rolling. Overwatch.
So I want to deal with that enemy machine first. Oh, that's why I put them in Overwatch. Wait, that did not register as a spot. Alert. Well, this is from an ambush. Let's try blocking that. Well, this is from an ambush. Try blocking that. Karma. Oh, that is perfect. Where will this put me?
I go where you tell me.
Let's have a little fun, eh?
Position compromised.
Oh yeah. What?
Taking heavy fire.
I just noticed the tracks have lyrics. Oh, you're surrounded.
Nothing like a sword cut under the cherry.
What is it with them going for melee? What is it with them going for melee? Oh, there's a friendly in the field. I should just restart probably again. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Reload! I'm actually gonna reload the mission. Probably get a vantage point up here. Here, if we lure them out.
I'm just gonna
raise the alert for them right away. Hey, and have her
sneak up on them. The aliens may have cleaned up the design, but these monsters are no better than the ones my father dealt with.
I can cover it. You will never hide from me.
Yeah, Spartans aren't really as fast as the cyborgs, but just as strong as them.
I know where you are.
Commander, remember, no matter how tough things get down here, we can't evac until we complete the mission.
Placing explosive.
I am quite good, you know.
For a brief moment, that guy's melee. Which is honestly the most annoying thing about them, that they're immune to melee.
That all you got?
How could you miss a legendary target? Oh, she got spotted.
No longer hide.
Position
is no good
anymore. I'm pinned down here.
What a
line! They got me flanked.
Have that reach.
Remember, they are not victims. You must keep me resupplied.
Yeah, the only targets are guys who are immune to melee.
Let's go. This ends here.
Yeah, like breaks through armor.
Where am I going? Huh? If you say so. Armor still holding!
The text glitched out. Okay, they don't block smart charges.
Fancy meeting you here. Mind if I got in?
Oh, the camera.
You cannot run.
They can't block the spark strikes, but they can block the sword strikes.
What's over there?
Yeah, that hit the wall.
I'll get him next time.
Yeah, but she needs to get lucky and dodge a second melee hit. Hit as well, which is not gonna happen. When you're disoriented. God.
Negative damage.
Yeah, if they can't block Spark Charge, they can't block this either.
You're a waste of money!
Have them go back and stabilize they're there. Why are you going up there?
Thank you, body armor!
Oh wait, you don't have a medkit. Ah, this mission was going so well as well. Well, I made a save, luckily enough, before everyone went started bleeding out. So my dog barked at something, so I'll be back.
Go now.
Why?
We have to expect our soldiers to feel the strain of combat eventually. We just have to give them enough time to recover properly.
Alright! Hey, that's... Whoa. Yes, it's probably going to be in a blind rage. Rage and attack an enemy blindly.
Incoming fire!
And of course someone dies. Oh, the music just pop off. At least I'm gonna try and get the mission done if possible. Again, grenades?
Hurt me more!
Hey, stop with the grenades already. Mission is actually going super well this time. And the only thing that happened is that she died.
I'm trusting you here. More of them coming in. We have the package and we're moving to deliver.
VIP identity confirmed. Firebrand is setting up for evac. We've got multiple contacts closing on your position. It's an ambush. Hold your ground.
Moving to Overwatch.
Show me a good time, Jack!
Of course there's a sectoid. That was a machine.
That.
That is a Lancer, but she should be able to take the hits.
Is in position for the extraction. Get out of there before things get any worse. We've picked up a lull in their forces. It looks like they're running out of reinforcements. Let's get moving before that changes. Squad out of there before they get overrun by those damn things.
Can't get to him.
Let's go. History will decide who's right.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Excellent work out there. Another violent confrontation befell our brave Advent forces today. Our selfless peacekeepers gave their lives to protect our fellow citizens from dissident XCOM forces.
Fighting than starving in a shack somewhere. No regrets, Commander.
My kind all possess clouded memories of the facility you know as the Black Site. It is the place of our birth, and the final march for those humans deceived by the Elders' false promises. In destroying it, we have done this world a great service.
Now we can bring more troops in.
We can start construction on the Shadow Chamber whenever you're ready, Commander.
Shadow Chamber construction initiated.
About 14 days. We should get a... Oof, okay. Lag. New rookies on board. Or because I remember we built like a lightsaber. Yeah, see? We can train the new ones again. I'll do a samurai. Yes, if we check
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Our inventory in terms of weaponry, yeah. Right here. Yep. But I don't think we have.
At one point, I thought about trying to bring in an Advent mech to see if we could integrate the Gremlin AI. The idea being to bolster our staff with robotic assistance. I eventually decided not to bring it up to Central or Tigan, at least not until things settle down some.
Yeah, as it seems like we can't just utilize these them normally. I'll equip them with a shotgun. And I equipped you with a battle axe by accident.
New orders, Commander?
Definitely going to go to soldiers. Because we did get better armor. So fully equipped it with Mark Zero augments, it'll become immune. Yeah, like it removes their mech's will, but oh, because you can't use these, I guess. Sam and Ryden are on them. Fear of Vipers. Gravely wounded, needs head augmentation. Oh, so you're badly injured, so badly that you need a head augmentation. And the other two don't seem to have. Yeah. And now I see a bit of use with these augmentations. If an injury is so bad that it won't heal naturally, you're gonna need to make augmented ones.
Forces deployed on a covert action, Commander. We won't be able to initiate another operation until the current one is complete.
something called.
Avenger plotting new course.
Whoa, okay, that's fast.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Hey, like, that was turbo in terms of speed. So it seems like as well, we can't just train the Jedis, we need to find them first.
Our most recent covert action yielded some new intel on the Chosen.
We are bound by a common enemy, and together we grow strong. If there are orders you would have us follow, Commander, tell us what must be done.
Our influence with the Resistance factions has motivated them to share some new information on the Chosen.
Yeah, so we have no major plus, but we also... If we also had a Reaper, we would have been able to negate the chance of an ambush. Hunt the warlock.
My kind will do whatever is needed.
Yeah, we'll need more things. Yeah, and we'll also need to upgrade our power relay. Yeah, we'll need more supplies to upgrade the conduit again to allow ourselves to have more.
Let this stand as a reminder to you, Commander. Until you return to your place at the Elder's side, all who would stand with you in defiance will suffer the same.
Although I'm impressed with the strides we've made in infiltrating the alien psionic network, the depths of their technological advancement continue to leave us one step behind. However, with the enhanced decryption capabilities of this chamber, I'm confident we will find a great deal more information than we had previously hoped.
New objective added.
Examine a codex brain.
We are fully prepared to begin our analysis of the material recovered from the Advent Black Site, Commander. With the Shadow Chamber fully operational, we can use its advanced decryption capabilities to analyze the Codex artifact recovered by our forces.
Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course.
I'm a capture.
It would take a machine for you to truly understand the Elder's ways. Shows the depth of your inexperience.
Commander, we've had the Shadow Chamber running the numbers. These are the tactical projections for our next field operation.
It's mostly consisting of the Lost here. And we also have to deal with the Assassin.
Setting course for the East African Sector.
Commander, you should be aware. We're detecting Lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Let's go. Just gonna... We're gonna need to get it someone to a high enough rank to be able to take on, so we're able to take on the assassin, and then find out a way to get inside of its headquarters. After we do that, well, the assassin is no more.
We've been given a prime opportunity to disrupt Advent's operations and delay their current plans. One of their field commanders has decided to tour the actual field, and we're going to make sure he never leaves there alive. Once you hit the ground, find our target and eliminate him as quickly as possible. Menace 1-5, we're tracking the Advent General and his escort, but we don't have an exact fix.
Oop, don't want to do that. I'm also going to clear out these saves here.
As I expected, Commander, there are significant readings indicative of the Lost moving throughout the combat zone. Be careful out there.
But of course... Okay. Your orders are to kill me? Let's go.
I've got two people voices, Sam.
Here is how it's done.
Headed there now. I'm on it.
Oh, everyone has full auto pistols.
I'm on the move.
Scanning.
Moving to designated position.
We do have the cyborg.
I'm on it.
Cause some trouble with them.
Okay.
Also, tail. Raise alert, but
looks like it's do or die.
Oh yeah, you can see the augmented legs.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, Sundowner.
Transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
People are moving around.
General. Take them out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this.
There's a codex. Holy swarm. Yeah, the loss is really gonna be swarm. Everyone's gonna be fighting being on all sides. And Sundowner's over there. Sundowner may get killed by the Lost. Or he may just run home again. Okay, so they do get the headshot action. Doesn't even have a weapon.
To get to anyone. When they get home, we'll have to give our soldiers plenty of time to rest.
And an overwatch, I saw that. Okay, this mission is going not well. Just saw Sundown Girl.
Battle.
Game? Hello? Hello? Oh, I think the game broke. Crud. I think I'm actually gonna probably end this one off for you guys. He's in the probably do a double upload. So anyways guys, thanks for watching now. Bye bye!